Votre nom, prénom, âge et profession.
Landru Henri,
50 ans,
commerçant.
Commerçant, en escroquerie au mariage. Landru, vous êtes accusé d'avoir assassiné 83 femmes après les avoir séduites et hypnotisées.
Petit grand galette.
This is a historical document, the final performance of the Grand Guignol Theatre, a famous Parisian shrine for fans of blood and horror. The farewell performance in this tiny macabre theatre, built inside an old abandoned church, is dedicated to Monsieur Émile Landru. Certainly there is no performer better qualified to ring down the curtain, for Monsieur Landru has been the featured actor in this theatre of mutilation past 25 years. He has given literally thousands of performances dedicated to the realistic display of sadism and violence. Here, for more than half a century, while blood spurted in cascades from decapitated heads and hacked corpses, the more sensitive members of the audience fainted right and left. The galleries were packed and the money flowed in. Then World War II rolled over Europe and showed people a bloodier truth than the Grand Guignol could produce. True fans grew rarer and rarer. We've been beaten by reality, the master told us. We just could not compete with today's violent society.